Hey everybody, it's Phil with Outer Banks. This week I'm out here on the beach in Nag's Head at Great Eagle Street, just north of Jeanette's Pier, and it's the start to a gorgeous week here on the Outer Banks. Coming up this week, we're going to see temperatures in the upper 60s and low 70s. Overall, it's just going to be a beautiful week. Coming up on Saturday, re-entry for visitors is going to start here on the Outer Banks, and we are looking forward to everybody coming. Just keep in mind, if you're coming to the Outer Banks, to make sure you call your accommodation or vacation rental to make sure that they know you're coming. And also, make sure you bring all the stuff you're going to need with you. So any type of groceries, cleaning supplies, paper towels, toilet paper, that kind of thing. There's limited supplies. The grocery stores will have stuff, be gone, have stuff. So just something to keep in mind. Try to bring as much of stuff with you as possible. But I hope everybody out there is staying healthy and staying safe. That's all I got for you guys this week. I hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you next time.
OuterBanksThisWeek.com. Don't miss a thing.